My name is Jill Tengeres. I work at Kodiak National Wildlife Refuge, where I am the avian biotechnician. This summer, I'm working mainly on a project dealing with the Aleutian terns here in the Kodiak archipelago. We're studying the breeding biology of this species. At the colonies here in Kodiak, we are looking to find as many nests as we can. And when we do find nests, we put out cameras that take pictures at certain intervals and whenever the bird comes in or leaves the nest. And we're just trying to see what the adults are bringing back to feed their chicks, how many of the eggs hatch, how long the parents are spending on the nest at a time, just to get a feel for how the birds are doing at the nest colonies, and what other problems they might be facing. So this morning, we went out to a colony site and we put out a new model of song meter on the island. A really neat piece of technology. We have them set to record for a minute every 5 minutes throughout the day, all season long. We can get an idea of how many birds were there, how long they stayed, even if they were successful or not, if we can hear a chick calling. So it could really help us survey many more colonies than we would be by the standard methods.